All right, today on Repairs 101, I'm gonna change the basket strainer in this leaky sink.
By far the most common leak in any household is the kitchen sink drain. I pulled off the T-junction, but I left the water trap in place for the time being. First off, remove the nut that holds the flanged tailpiece and the top hat gasket to the base of the basket strainer. Couldn't figure out what the white sealer was smeared there for, but I just figured it was sloppy workmanship. Right away, I noticed the basket nut was broken. And then, when I was scraping off the old white sealant, I saw it. There's a puncture in this sink. You want near surgical conditions, top and bottom, when it comes to sealing products like these. I am so confident in JB Weld that I will just mix up a dab, smear it on, and give it a little bit of time to set up. As much as I prefer to reuse things, the price of a new basket strainer assembly is quite reasonable. Pick up some extra seals while you're at it. Only handle putty with clean, dry, and/or gloved hands on clean, dry surfaces with clean and dry tools. It's critical for a proper bond. Put on the rubber gasket, the cardboard gasket, and the basket nut, torque it down until all the excess putty comes squeezing out. I do it twice for good measure. Careful not to over-tighten or you'll break the nut. I clean up with scrapers and a clean dry rag. To reassemble, drop your top hat gasket and your beveled gasket onto your flanged endpiece with the water trap nut in place. I find that having everything loose and gradually working each fitting tight works best, and you never end up having to fight the last piece for alignment.
Alright, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe!